Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Károly Zsolnai-Fehér. I apologize for the delays during last week. I always put out notifications about such events on Twitter and Facebook. Make sure to follow us there so you fellow scholars know about these well in advance. And I have to say, during this time, I really miss you and making videos so much. This video is a quick update on what has happened since, and I'd also like to assure you that the next 2-Minute Papers episode is already in the works and is going to arrive soon. Very soon. Patreon is a platform where you can support your favorite creators with monthly recurring tips and get cool perks in return. We have quite a few supporters who are really passionate about the show, and during the making of the last few episodes, we have encountered severe hardware issues. There were freezes, random restarts, blue screens of death constantly, and the computer was just too unstable to record and edit 2-Minute Papers. The technicians checked it out and found that quite a few parts would have to be replaced, and I figured that this would be a great time to replace this old configuration. So, we have ordered the new 2-Minute Papers rig, and the entire purchase happened with the help of you, our Patreon supporters. We were able to replace it effortlessly, which is just amazing. Words fail me to describe how grateful I am for your generous support, and I'm still stunned by this. It is just unfathomable to me that I am just sitting here in a room with a microphone, having way too much fun with research papers, and many of you enjoy this series enough to support it, and it had come to this. You fellow scholars make 2-Minute Papers happen. Thanks so much. I'll try to squeeze in a bit of footage of the new rig, and transparency above all, we'll post the configuration in the video description box for the more curious minds out there. What I can say at this point is that this new rig renders videos 3 times as quickly as the previous one. And even though these are just short videos, the rendering times for something in full HD and 60 frames per second are surprisingly long, even when run on the graphical card. Well, not anymore. So, one more time, thank you so much for supporting the series. This is absolutely amazing. It really is. This was a quick update video, the next episode is coming soon, and I'll try my very best so we can be back at our regular schedule of 2 videos per week. Lots of spectacular works are on our list, stay tuned. Oh, and by the way, we have fellow scholars watching from all around the world, and in the meantime, some of them have started translating our episodes to German, Portuguese, Spanish, and Italian. For some reason, I cannot see the names of the kind people who took their time to contribute, so I'd like to kindly thank you for your work. It makes 2-Minute Papers accessible to even more people, which is amazing. Thanks for watching and for your generous support, and I'll see you next time!